Hi, my name is Jasara, and today I'm going to show you an easy way of making espresso at home. This is BODUM's Chambord Stovetop Espresso Maker. No need for clunky machines. It's as easy as 1, 2, 3. Add water to the fill mark. Place your funnel back in. Insert your coffee. Level off the excess grind. Replace upper chamber by twisting from the top, not from the handle. And place on heating source. It is made from aluminum and it has a stay cool handle. We can make it much easier than this to get yourself going. Enjoy.